Yeah. 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 Your honor, please, gotta believe what I say.
Well, just flying from Malaysia, and we're just arriving at this hotel. It's a 6-star hotel, and it's meant to be the nicest hotel in Singapore. Enrico Iglesias is here, Westlife here, and Pink's here, and we're all going to be here performing for the MTV Asia Awards 2002. Follow us.
Alright, this is a Saturday show.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, how you doing?
Do you want to check that bag?
Gregory.
Oh, this is much more in my room. Coming out.
Right, come here, I'm Anthony, as you, I don't know if you know, but I'm Anthony, I'm from Blue.
Can you match your TV, man?
Wicked bed, look at this. Look at this bed, man. Look at the size of this shower, man. Size of this bar, man. Unbelievable. Look at this, man. Look, it's beautiful. Look at that bridge. Unreal. We're apparently, we're number one over here if you come back on the radio. Basically over here they don't really go on singles, they go more on albums and how many albums you sell. So we've gone gold in every country over here, so it's all good, man. We're like, fingers crossed it's going alright. And
Spunky, how nice. Have you seen the swimming pool?
Beautiful, man. It's nice.
Yeah. Unreal. It's
nice.
You look over the whole city.
6-star hotel. 6-star, you know, I thought it was only went up to 5.
One of our Australian fans. Why?
You dedicated fan.
Yeah,
she's
to say.
Yeah. You guys, Westlife Ronan.
She's lying. She's lying. She's Westlife. She's
Westlife.
Westlife. She's
Westlife,
Westlife and Ronan.
I just love Asia.
This is John. He's mum and dad together. He looks after us.
I try to keep them in order. Try to get them there on time.
And tries to wake us up in the mornings. He's late and he's not here, so we're going ahead, aren't we, boys?
Yeah, he's sleeping, man. He's always sleeping.
We're here now at the indoor stadium. It is absolutely beautiful. Fits 8,000 people. People like Robbie, Jamiroquai, loads of fans people have come here. It is absolutely brilliant. We're just privileged to be here. Do you know what I mean? So, nice one. Come in and see the show. How was the MTV rehearsals?
It was alright. We were a bit tight in our chest because we were singing last night. But we're singing again tonight. Do you want to see my tattoo? Have you seen my tattoo? Look, yeah. This is the first time I've showed this on the TV. Look, have a look, pull it down. Do you know what? It's a bit scabby at the moment.
Okay, I'm just following now. It's Blue. We're about to perform at MTV Asia Awards. I'm Anthony from Blue. Good night. It's good night from me. It's good night from them.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Good morning!
Good morning!
Right, it's 11 o'clock in the morning. We went out last night with the Westlife boys. We have to do a record signing again this morning. It's all great fun.
Oh, I like
your So we've got some business in here.
Okay, let's have a look.
They make such an effort.
They do, it's really great.
Like I said, it's like getting into Fort Knox. I think she used a whole newspaper. It's a pair of trousers.
What is that?
It's a pair of trousers! But have you seen the waist?
Yeah, we're coming up for the sumo.
Point this out. Right, hang on a minute. Sweetheart. Are you trying to say that I'm fat or something?
Like, come on!
Look. I think me and Anthony could both get in this.
Yes, I think we could get a sumo wrestling game, which will be against Joe later on in the show.
This is one of my favourite tricks. Fall downstairs! Fall! And he won't fall, so you ain't got the guts. Well, I'm joking, right? Because what I normally do is I normally start at the top of the stairs and then chuck myself down the stairs. So people who don't know that I'm really mucking about, being I'm actually falling down the stairs. Remember I said, fall down the stairs.
No.
No.
Right, we're off to our seat to meet the president.
Prime Minister.
Prime Minister. Isn't that the same thing?
No.
See, that screws on the channel.
Who's this?
That's him.
Who? Is that the president?
Prime Minister.
Hey.
Lee.
I'm mucking about, man.
After meeting the Prime Minister, and the Prince of Brunei. So, I've got trouble.
Nice guy.
It was a bit sort of, I like a train. I like a couple of dancers. I got my hat on. I thought a bit of respect. I had to take a hat off, but I've had a bad hair day, so I did take my hat off. Even put a Prime Minister on to my hat, so I'm very saucy.
You cannot believe how proud the Top 40 crew is tonight to have Blue in there!
Well, it all started over a game of pool. And it went something like this. Hello, mate. What's your name?
Anthony.
So, what do you do in your spare time?
I sing.
Oh, you sing? So do I.
All right, do you want to be in a band?
I'd love to be in a band.
Great.
Hang on a minute. I've got a mate called Lee.
Have you got a mate called Lee?
Hello?
Hello.
Lee.
What are you doing?
Do you want to be in a band with me and Anthony?
Of course. I've got nothing better to do.
Do you know anyone else you can bring in?
Yeah. Simon's right next to me right now.
Is he?
What?
That's a coincidence.
Do you want to be in a group?
Might as well.
Coming in.
All right, then.
That's how we were formed. Well done.
This is beautiful.
Anyone out there in England, that's how we were formed, so no more questions about how we were formed, all right? Old rice was covered in Chinese. No, let me
hear it.
That's wicked.
One of the best interviews we've done since we've been here. Really good. DJs were really good. You know, Flober wasn't so much boring, normal, militant answers like questions like, so, how long have you been together? White or blue? How are you different from any other boy band out there?
Boring, man.
It was good because we did a bit of acting and they thought I'd like Robbie Keane.